crawled by the violence she fled South Sudan to avoid. Yom Ayom cannot come to terms with the loss of the angel of her family.
So sweet, so lovely. All love and all compassion for mother and his sibling. He's so sweet.